Today, we will talk about French Guiana. To start off, Christopher Columbus found South America on his fourth trip to the New World. South America was later separated and called different things, like Brazil, Bolivia, Colombia, Venezuela, and in the corner here, French Guiana. French Guiana's flag looks like this, with green at the top, yellow in the bottom, and a red bright star in the middle. The population being 290,691 people. The main religion in French Guiana is Roman Catholic. Their favorite type of art is called Hmong textiles, which includes all of these beautiful colors put together. Their favorite cultural carnival is called the Mardi Gras Carnival, which includes a lot of dancings of tuna fans, overflowing food, and all kinds of festivities are observed during the Mardi Gras season, which often lasts for an entire month or longer. Do not forget about the food. French Guiana has foods like pies, delicious crepes, tamales, small cakes, and different types of fruit. So let's explore more about French Guiana with your teachers today.